Now it's time we finish this up. If we're lucky, we're at the penultimate. This is part 19 of Metroid Prime. And I think it's time for us to press forward. Time to kick it up to full throttle. Blast these things! What a waste. Yep, we're about to hit the quarantine. And this is where everything completely goes down. Really? I got anything better to do than waste my time? No. It's me. Yeah, we're gonna need the X-ray visor for this. Oh yeah, because we're down with the phazon suit, that doesn't mean a thing. We don't suffer any phazon damage. Come on, this is getting ridiculous. Bingo. Should have known there was a missile expansion here. Then what do I do to get this? Oh, I see. Are you kidding me? Do I have to time my jump well enough for this? Okay, I guess. Guess not. How do I reach it? Fine. Fine. When in doubt, you power bomb. I freaking knew it! This raises our missile count to 235. 15 missiles left. Alright, now that we got that one, took two power bombs just to reach that part. Now we need to head to the fungal hall access?
Yeah.
Oh, it leads us to the elevator. You know it's gonna get bad when Phazon's involved. Okay, so now we're in the fungal hall access. And it's a long way down. Really, you guys are seeing this. You put the missile down there! Raises the missile count to 240. We almost got this, don't you fret. Only two places probably left. The Fungal Hall B and the Phazon Processing Center, I think. Wanna get on my nerves? Okay, fine. Here, have a deep freeze. Nice. We're in Fungal Hall A. I need to borrow you for a bit. Thank you. This leads to the Phazon Mining Tunnel and the Fungal Hall B. Oh yeah, this was also where we got the other final fragment. The final Chozo artifact. For anyone wondering or asking, this is where you can find it. Let me put the thermal visor. Hold on a minute. Sometimes when you want to get work done, for whatever the reason, they always come and interrupt your process. It sucks. Back off. We already know I'm at the missile station mine, so if you want to refill your missiles, there you go. Don't worry, you're not taking any damage from the Phazon. I only need two more expansions, and that's it. Yep, Fungal Hall B, but not in sight. At the end of the room. A circle. This it? All right, let's see how that works. Yeah, it's at the very end of the room, but where is it? That's weird. A circle of small Saturnines. Says at the end of the room. No! Damn it! That works too, if the alternative would be appropriate. No, it isn't! Okay, I'll have to do this the hard way then. Great. All I want to get is that missile expansion. Is it not that hard to ask? This is? That was pointless. Missile expansion now at 245. One left. One left that I cut this episode short and we do the final episode. Yeah, I'm gonna finish it. Because seriously, this game takes a lot out of me. And I swear to all that is holy and just, it's worth it. One left. And the only place I know is in the Metroid Quarantine B. Let's take care of the Metroids first. Oh, nice. I did not expect you to show up. Thanks. That refilled all my health. At least a safe station. You gotta destroy a stasis tank in the lab with a super missile. This it? Wait, I already took care of it. Although that Metro was in the way, so yeah. The only one place that remains is the Phazon Processing Center. That's where we fought the Omega Pirate. Right here. Let's hope I can find the last one. Come on. Of course they decide to get on my nerves. Yes. Well, that's slow now. There it is, the last one. And thus, it is done. 100% complete. Yep, it tells you. It also unlocks the image gallery, which means that we're finally ready to finish Metroid Prime. And I can finally put this journey to rest. Okay. No! Okay, I think it's now time we get out of here. We got all the power-ups, we have everything, we're gonna finish this right here and now. And that's gonna happen in the final episode of Metroid Prime. Seriously, I didn't really think it would even be possible. So yeah, let's find a way out and get the hell out of here. Huh? Jerk! Can you, like, wait until I reach up top, please? Now it's dead. Target confirmed and locked. Jerks. all 100% complete. You saw it, right? The cube! Wait. Not that far. Okay, almost there. And yeah, once we reach all the way back to Tallon Overworld and the ship, then the endgame, the final episode begins. Yeah, we did it. We actually did it. And you actually saw it on live on my playthrough. So yes, this does count as a 100% playthrough of Metroid Prime. And who am I kidding? I don't need this garbage. Let me in. No, we gotta go all the way. Tallon Overworld West. That did it. Yep, we're finally ready to put an end to this. Still can't believe we did it. Fast, but yeah, it's been a long journey, but I'm thankful to all of you who have watched this playthrough from start to finish. And I can actually chalk up another playthrough. Yeah, the only other time I 100%ed a game on this channel was Metroid Fusion, and that was out of necessity. I like enjoying games at my own pace and leisure, but at least Metroid Prime gave you some semblance of that. Almost there. All right, we made it. Now it's time we end this. The final episode is upon us. I started this like way back, but that was when before I went on vacation. I finished Star Fox Assault fast on a whim. And since I was able to be, damn it. Since I was able to finish that rather quickly, though I wish I could have done better, I moved on to Prime. Made it. Yeah, guess this playthrough won't be taking long now. And I'm thankful the Prime series lets you go at this game at your own pace, instead of just speedrunning it just 100%. I wish more Metroid games were like that, though the later entries like Fusion, Super Metroid, and Dread, yeah. So yeah, that's it. Next time's the finale. I'll see you then. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, it means a lot. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell. I'll see you in the finale. This is Mega Man NG signing off. Peace out. Time for us to put an end to this.